Yeah, I'll just mess around with it. You know what? I wanna have a bonfire. So I created myself a giant little tower thing. This obsidian. It catches on fire but it doesn't burn. So I'm hoping that the sun doesn't burn. So I need to know about it. Yep. Get a little extra time. You know, that is my, you know, giant tower. This was made on survival. I only had creative to get the very top of that little indention. That's the only part that was on creative. So I got like, you know, say one snow. I get 111 of it. So I got 111 of each in this is what I got. Hoping it doesn't set my trees on fire up here. I'm not nervous down here. Up there, I'm not. Up there, it's burning nice. Yes, I keep my bonfire. Isn't it big? Just left. No, I'm turning this thing down because I'm not here to play. Yeah, what the heck? No, I'm turning it. Just can't get over that. It's cool. We're on top of that here real quick, so. Can't get over this, looks amazing. I am going to do it. Dark prison real quick. There we go. You guys enjoy that. That took me 10 minutes at the max. So, yeah. Pretty nice of it. It doesn't burn it very long. Well, it is, but I was just thinking of down here is cruising. Trying to get. I guess there's some more flames in up there, it's like 30. Oh, chicken, there we go. Oh, there goes the chicken. So, you know, watch the burn for a while. I'm probably not the only one from these videos. Minecraft bonfire. I think it's ready as well, I think. Let's go back up close. Let's get up close and personal. I would say let's get the chicken food, but it's burnt, yeah. Put some more ladders. I guess I just got into it before I had on this. Oh, there it is. Oh, peace. And help them heal a little bit more. Ugh. how do you set a place on fire? Let's say for my starting fire doctor. Hold on, how do you do it? How's it going? Then we charge a fire? Oh, it's freaky. I guess to the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Minecraft Bonfire. Goodbye.